Hey, it's Missy with Lily Bell's Designs, and welcome to episode number 20 of our A Letter a Day lettering practice, and we're on the letter T. So we'll start with our Crayola broad tip, and I usually do a simple T. Now we have our Tombow dual brush pen. The Sharpie brush pen, and the Tombow Fudenosuke hard tip. And last, we have our iPad. So there we have our T's on the iPad and our T's with the pens and markers. I'll see y'all in the next episode.